quote that I have that always reminds me about Ali Frene is to live in the hearts of others is to never die. I believe strongly that what we're doing here has allowed Ali Frene to live on.
Ali Frene was a homeless queer youth who I knew very, very well. I met Ali in December of 1994 when he was 19 years old. And Ali used to come to a drop-in center that I ran called Safe Space.
When I first met Ali, I met them as luscious. She was eye-catching right away. You could not miss her, the vibrant artist, the soulful human who had been through so much pain and yet turned that pain into advocacy.
He really helped me become a more compassionate human being. And when he died, it was very heartbreaking.
So, this is where Ali Frene was murdered. It happened at 3 in the morning. Ali was walking down the street and somebody came up and shot him point blank in the head. I come here, I spend about an hour just like walking slowly up and down the block. You know, I say my rosary and I say my prayers for Ali. And, you know, I ask him to look down with love and mercy and help us protect these kids.
I've been with Ali Frene Center since it was Carl's dream.
The one thing I did remember was Carl's passion to get the LGBT community to see this as an issue. You know, he said, I can't stay on the sideline anymore. I want to start the Ali Frene Center.
Our youth were dying on the streets. There was no place for them to go.
In the early days, there were 6 beds in a church basement with, I think, 3 or 4 staff who did everything.
One of the things that's unique about us as an agency is that we actually started upside down. We started as a housing program, and then all of the other subsequent supportive services came later on.
Seeing AFC grow from grassroots to a large national presence is amazing.
We are the only organization in the country that serves LGBTQ homeless youth and provides shelter and all the wraparound services that we do. So a young person can come to AFC and get a bed, case management, mental health services, join our vocational educational department, and really have all of their needs met under one roof.
It feels amazing watching this agency grow, specifically watching how we are able to answer more need, how we're able to increase the numbers of youth that we're dealing with and helping and getting up off the street and getting into productive, amazing, healthy lives.
Congratulations, Ali Frene Center, on 15 years of service to our young people.
I just want to continue to thank the Ali Frene Center. I know personally that they do make a difference.
It is truly a blessing that the services exist for those that are suffering the way that they are.
Happy 15th anniversary, Ali Frene Center. We've come a long way these last 15 years, and I can't wait to see what the next 15 brings us.
I'm so grateful for your love and for your support that has gotten us through our first 15 years. I hope that you will continue to love our young people and recognize that they need to be protected.
Happy 15 years, AFC.